to them, what? Because they have taken away my Lord, and I do not know where they have laid them. Now, when she had said this, she turned around and saw Jesus standing there and did not know it was Jesus. Now, y'all look up here right now. This is the picture. If you notice, everybody else has left, right? But Mary is staying around. Why? Because of her passion for her Lord. Y'all see that right there?
Amen.
See, Mary is as guilty as everybody else because she is bound now to the finality of death. But Mary's passion helps her to be able to see Jesus. So what I'm telling you now is when you believe, you're going to see. And if you stay passionate, even though you may not understand what he's doing, even though you're restless because you're desperate for him to move, if you can stay passionate, you will see Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Mary can't get away from her praise. If you know anything about Mary, Mary had 7 demons cast out of her. She was as bound as it gets. That's why your pastor praises him. Because there was a time in my life where I was bound. And I can't help but to remember all that he's done in my life.
Amen.
Even when I don't understand, I gotta praise him. We serve a good God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Now I'm going to leave you with this. If we back up, you remember when Peter looked into the tomb and he saw the garments, but it says now that he saw the handkerchief.
Yes.
Can you give me that next picture there? He saw the handkerchief. What is the handkerchief? It's folded, right? See, in the Jewish tradition now, when they were having dinner, when the man of the house got up, if he threw the handkerchief on the table, that meant he was done and he wasn't coming back. But if he took the time to fold the handkerchief, that meant he was coming back. They're not here, man. He took the time to fold. He took the time to fold the handkerchief. Give God a praise in the house this morning.